Italy too, Britain gained victory in the Supercortemaggiore Grand Prix held on the Monza track. The combination of Peter Collins and Mike Hawthorn driving a Ferrari covered the grueling course of 621 miles in just over 5 hours, with Stirling Moss in a Maserati second. Congratulations to a superb British team.